got a bit of a problem here. I happen to have some evidence. I won't disclose where I got it from. But there's a mouse in the house. So here's the Dan Nutell. The Dan Nutell, humane way to trap a mouse. So here's what we do. Big garbage can. Why big? Because if it's like this high, they jump out. A bar. And this is our trap door. Boom. Stick brings them to the top. Seesaw. Just like this. We bring this back. It has to be very delicate. Just like that. Maybe even a little. Alright. Very delicate. I got peanut butter here. Peanut butter, peanut butter, peanut butter. They love peanut butter. He's going to run up here, go along there. Boom. It's like 11:30 right now. Tomorrow morning, we'll have a mouse. The stick is missing. The stick is missing. There he is. There he is. Now, we set him free.